Hi, I'm Katie O'Malley. I'm with iPolitics, and I'm talking to my colleague Charlie Pinkerton about Maxime Bernier, who caused quite a ruckus earlier this summer when he said he left the Conservative Party and decided to start his own movement. Tell us about how that's going so far.
Yeah, so of course Maxime Bernier made quite the splash when he exited the Conservative Party. He's now gone off and formed his own party, the People's Party of Canada. With that, he's actually on a quite a funny line right now. He hasn't formally submitted an application for registration to Elections Canada, meaning technically they aren't a registered party. But Maxime Bernier has said that he's going to abide by the guidelines laid out by Elections Canada. That means he's only going to accept a certain amount of fundraising donations, which is $1,575 a year per person. So he's really trying to keep the portrayal that this is a legitimate party and he's doing things the right way. And he's going to try to make a run at the next federal election with, as he says, 338 candidates, one for every single riding in the country.
So what in general are you kind of expecting to see from Maxime Bernier and his party over the next few months leading into the election?
Well, what we've seen of Bernier so far is he seems very excited to be in the spotlight. In the House, we're not going to hear from him a lot. He now has one seat. His party isn't recognized as a party, so he'll only get to speak in question period once in a while. We see Elizabeth May make the most of her time, so he could try to take that sort of route. But as we saw Monday, his first day in the House, right after question period, he walked right outside to the central mic in the foyer. He's really looking for media attention, so expect to hear from him a lot.